So I'm Austin James, I'm from Connecticut, and I'm gonna play four songs off my upcoming solo album.
You've done this all before, letting that sweet poison on your lips once more. Your eyelids fall like winter snow, but I refuse to let you go. In your unraveling, unraveling, all at once. In your unraveling, unraveling, all at once. But high above the ground will stand, let the sadness fall like sinking sand. Rest your head and hold my hand, and I will do the best I can for you, for you. The sharpness cuts a few degrees, but none of that will set you free. Your eyes, they tell a haunted past, but I promise you, none of this will last. Time could heal these open wounds, then come tomorrow, see me through. In your unraveling, unraveling, all at once. In your unraveling, unraveling, all at once. But high above the ground will stand, let the sadness fall like sinking sand. Rest your head and hold my hand, and I will do the best I can for you. Oh, and I will do the best I can for you, for you, for you.
So that one was called Unraveling, and it was about a tough time in my life. Some friends of mine and myself, we had gotten pretty hung up with addiction and whatnot. So it's just about that journey through that, and you're never alone. Don't be afraid to tell your story and reach out to somebody if you see them struggling. This next one's a little lighter. This one's called Things Unexpected.
Part of me and part of you.
were intertwined in radiant blue. A sweeter sight I never knew. You're everything I wanted. You're everything I needed. Everything I am.
Next one is my newest song. Just finished it up. This political climate's a little wild right now. I think everybody can agree. But a lot of times it feels like we're being lied to. I think if everybody was just a little bit better to each other, we could take it in our own hands and make the world a better place.
Take a look and see. There's a pack of thieves committing atrocities. Oh, oh. So open up your eyes. By powers rise, spouting bold-faced lies. Truth has become lies, and wrong has become. This darkness has an end. battles never cease. Invoke God's name or bleed. Forcing dogmatic beliefs. Religion binds not freeze. So open up your hearts. We're the same right from the start. Pick up those who might fall.
One to me. If anybody's lost anybody, you know how tough that can be. It's a void that never really goes away. But part of me thinks it shouldn't go away because then you wouldn't think about him as much. I lost my sister a few years ago. And lost a good close friend of mine, and all around the same time, and it was really tough. So I had to kind of come to terms with that. And that's what this is about.
I have to come to terms with just one thing. Here's the God's honest truth. There's a moon-sized crater in the vacant part of my heart where your love used to be. There's something out there to comfort me. I'd be grateful if you'd share. You see, absence makes the heart yearn stronger. But sometimes it's too hard to feel. Huh? I can hardly breathe. I can hardly breathe. I can hardly breathe. I can hardly breathe. If I was given just one wish, I wished you wouldn't go that day. I'd wish you'd stay the hell away from, the hell away from me. I can barely breathe. I can barely breathe. I can barely breathe. I can barely breathe. It's the songs that we rocked out to on the radio. It's the laughs and the jokes and the fights that we had. It's the way we made fun of people and realized we were just as messed up as them. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. But I know you'll always be with me. I'm okay, I have to.